Have you noticed any ramps around here? Maybe a ramp-like slab of mostly level stone, kind of at an angle?
For what?
I want to jump the hell ride over the Abbey.
Why?
I see your why, and raise you a why not.
I cannot argue with that.
That's what I like about you, Hunter. You're a modern-day philosopher. But seriously, don't tell Caretaker.
I see you're adjusting.
Let's get started, Dr. Spooky.
Strong aura surrounds us. Oh, and I was just about to clean up my station. Fascinating. This artifact is mundane in every conceivable way. The research is progressing well, but we need a bit more time.
Ooh, new coil. Let's get to work. What do you think? How long did you say you were exposed to this thing? It's probably fine. How does this look? Big Tony's Forge of Mystery, we never close.
I'm happy to help, Hunter.
This should be useful. This will do nicely. Always better to be prepared.
Later.
Interesting.
Thanks, Hunter. Hello.
Back again. Caretaker said I need to be a team player. So I guess I'm letting you choose for me too.
New and improved.
Think Dr. Strange knows Merlin? I'm still waiting for someone to take this sword.
Who is a good girl? It is my Charlie girl.
What's up, Hunter?
If Hydra wants a straight-up fight, then I say give them everything you've got.
Oh, is that all?
Maybe you can give them a lesson they won't forget.
will not be a problem.
Signature move.
Save the world?
Roger even pay you enough to cover your medical bills? Saving my energy when we need it. This should help a little. You guys should talk to your union rep. I don't think you're supposed to be fighting on our level yet.
Thank you. I have to.
Suffer for that.
Cut that out. Off the way. Let's see how tough you are.
Maybe if you like me.
This shall be of great help.
Make a good partner. Now you will leave this world alone and forgotten. Even the gods would not stand before us as arrogantly as you have.
I doubt they'll take that beating to heart, but we can always hope.
Hunter. Does the night sky seem darker than usual?
I had not noticed. Why do you ask?
It's just off somehow. I swear the moonlight on a clear evening is too dim for this time of year. Same with the torches outside the Abbey.
Could we ask someone about this? Maybe Nico or Strange.
Maybe. As long as it's not in my head. If we're both seeing it this time next week, let's bring it up to them.
Sounds good. What do you think it means?
My concern, as always, is vampires. Darker nights give them opportunity, mobility, and more chances to feed.
That is disturbing.
That's the world I know. Okay, I didn't mind that.
Feeling good today, girl?